What is up, guys? Zack Scott here, playing Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare 2, and let's see what magic awaits us in terms of customization items from the snowman. We're ready for the next chest key. I hope we get a customization. I guess there's always a chance we'll get like some sort of a pack of something. Where are we going? This way is where we're going. But anyway, let's head over here. Let's see. Not such a hard quest to find the key, is it? No way. It's just over here. We even have a key finder for us to find the key. It's up here, I guess. I'm going to try to charge so I can really unload. Oh, it's on the other side of it. It's just right there. Okay, never mind. Don't need a charge. Just need to go pick it up, jump over the car, and here it is. The key. Here we go. Key acquired. Fantastic. There we go. And I wonder if I'll stay. Yes, I did stay in this form. Perfect. Blast him. Got him. Open the chest. That's the next part of this quest, is open the chest. And it's going to be open. Where is it? Oh, reindeer. Oh, that's a really cool tattoo for the cactus. So I guess today we're going to be the cactus with the reindeer skin on. Gross. All right, this is about as feast-y as I can get the cactus right now. It has, the regular hat. No hat, basically. But I gave him the gold mint shades. The stuffed stockings, of course, and the reindeer tattoo. So I think he's looking pretty cool. Let's be the cactus and try to win some matches here in turf takeover mode, of course. Here we go. Defend Asia. We will. I'll try. Oh, geez. I think we just started out. Oh, geez. Ha! Got him anyway. Oh, geez. How many? Are they here? Have they captured? Got him, man. Oh, jeez. I guess they probably captured, and I spawned there, like, just as they captured. But, you know, we do what we gotta do. Let's see what we can do. We're defending this area. I don't know where in the world are we? Okay, yeah, this is Asia, of course. So let's see where their teleporter's gonna be. I really don't know. If it's over here, I don't know if we've got this. We might got this indeed. Here we go. Maybe one there. Here we go. Let's see. I know. Darn it. He's going to try to revive the guy, I'm sure. Unless the guy already respawned. No, he's there still. Guys, we can get to the teleporter right now and do this. Maybe. I'm going to try at least. Ha! Who was that time? Was it the same guy? Oh, jeez. I think they're going to get it. I think they're going to get the teleporter. We need some plants here. What the heck, dudes? All right, let's see. Have we populated plants over here? We have. Okay, great. All right, we got that guy out of the way. I hit the scientist twice. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. All right, hopefully the chompers got that. Oh, jeez. Darn it. Okay, he's in. They're capturing now. This is bad news. We kind of joined a little bit. I mean, I joined a little bit late. Not too many people are playing right now. But those who are playing, I mean, they're playing really great on the zombie team, it seems. Oh, nice. He got blown up, too. We're saving this. Oh, jeez. No, we're not. We're not. I don't know what to do when the engineer gets on that, and I'm the cactus. I really don't know. But it looks like up next is this one, which, you know, if we find the teleporter. You know, I would like to stop them at the teleporter if that's possible, but I don't know. I'm going to go around and see if I can, which way their teleporter is, because if we can, like I said, if we can stop them, that'd be great. Is it this way? It is. Good. All right, so I'm going to try to, you know, do a few surprises here, I guess. I don't know. Trying to just think of where, you know, if I kind of put them around the corner, maybe that'll kind of give them pause. Oh, I hear him coming in. I don't know if I can back up fast enough. Oh, jeez. Come on. Oh, my gosh. I clicked out the window. I hate when I do that. I hate that the game lets you do that. That's my pet peeve about this game. The game should never, ever, ever let you click outside of the window. All right. Anyway. So, yeah, he... Oh, boy. I don't know what our team's doing. We're not a very coordinated team. See, why are they both over there when the enemies are clearly going to be over here? I don't know. He's probably going to get the teleporter up, like, ASAP. Oh, he's not. Nice. 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 So, that's that again. I mean, that's a great place for one, right? Just don't forget about it. All right, now this might be the one where, you know, it takes them a while to get here. Got him. Shot him several times in the head. Oh, I got an ammo upgrade. That's good. Oh, he's capturing, guys. Oh, geez. So, yeah, this is going to be tough. The scientist is there, too. Goodness gracious. Uh-oh. Come on. Come on. Really? All right. I don't know where... This is getting crazy. I'm going to try to play defense the best that I can, but this is getting hard, you know? Got the bird. Okay. Scientist is there. Got him. Good job. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I don't know if I'm just playing it too... I don't know. Oh, nice. Someone's getting me revived. That's good. I'm a reindeer. I'm a slain reindeer. Oh, boy. And we got to watch out because who knows what's going to happen with some of these guys. I'm going to try to play a little farther back. Nice. Nice aim. Good job, Zack. Who the heck's shooting me? All right. Who else is still here? Darn it. All right. Someone's getting me revived. Good job. Thank you. Oh, my goodness. Okay. I don't even know what to do. Ooh. Oof. Did that really hit my thing? Oh, great. Hey, get this. I got the flower revived. Ouch. This is tough. They got, like, less than a minute to get in here. Ugh. Oh, jeez. Okay, they're definitely coming in. This is, like, not a drill. Oh, my God. They're all here. All right. Thanks for the revive. Obviously, that was a tough call. Get that scientist out of the way. Oh, jeez Louise. How about a... Doom Shroom there. Jeez Louise. Okay, this is really tough. Oh, he saw it. We got 10 seconds to get in here. Gosh dang it, man. The scientist is definitely here. He's taunting. He's dead. 4 seconds to get in. We won. They didn't get in. We actually defended. Excellent. Someone blew up right on it. Oh, boy. All right, so we did pretty good, especially given the facts that I kind of joined a little late, but we eventually finally defended. We didn't even have to go into the final round, so that's fantastic for us. I don't know if I'm going to be anywhere on the cool bow screen, no. No, the zombies dominated. We had a flower there who did a great job with revives, but the zombies dominated that round in terms of score. But in terms of goals, we did it. We won. Congratulations. I was second place on the team despite joining so late. All right, it's assigned me to this team again, so let's go ahead and keep playing as the regular old cactus. My reindeer cactus. We are on defense once more. And again, I'm going to like try to play a more offensive role in hopefully seeking out where the engineer is going to place the teleporter. I don't know if it's going to be over here. It isn't. So that means it's going to be way over here. So we got to go over here. And like I said, I'm going to try to defend against it. All right, I don't like that guy being here. He's alive still. Great. Got him too. Goodness gracious. I'm just going to try to find the engineer, though, if the engineer's even over here. Oh, jeez. There he was. We got, I mean, they got a lot of guys on that team. Two extra. That's okay. Well, we'll just keep playing this and see how we do. Oh, this is the same stage. Okay. Well, you know, we do what we got to do. We do what we got to do for sure. Don't let him capture. He's dead. All right, this is, I mean, with so many little imps, I mean, what do you do, huh? All right. Got one scientist. Of course, I'm being blasted from all sides here. I'm just kind of in the middle. We're gonna have to really rely on flowers. Oh, geez. Okay. There we go. There we go. Just keep going on this. This is tough. Oh, jeez Louise. Yeah, dude, I don't know, man. How do you even defend against this? Got one of them. There we go. That's how to do it, I guess. Oh, jeez. Great. PvZ, baby! I don't know why like people don't switch roles. Like people tend to stick to their team, and that just kind of causes a lot of grief. Because I wasn't a switch. I mean, I honestly I preferred to not switch, but I'm just saying. All right, he's dead. Who's this guy? Oh man, the center's being captured. Oh, jeez. Oh, man. It's tough when they ride up right on you. That much is true. All right, I don't know. Let's find out where their teleporter is. We can't let them get to it so quick this time. It's not over here. It spawned me over here, but the teleporter's not over here. So this guy's already moving in. Got him quick, though. The scientist will revive, most likely. All right. Doing the best I can with this. This is gonna be tough. All right, I don't even know. Now, you gotta also be mindful of the guys who are gonna be trying to kind of get in there early and capture. That's definitely a possibility. They got a mech, oh geez. Like I said, I'm best suited for far off stuff. See, the scientist is already coming in. Okay, watch out, because he's here. Got him. Good job. But you know, that also gave us kind of a bad thing here. Alright. Oh geez, the pirate's right here. I can't get back any farther than this. All right. Thank you, science or flower. And again, if I'm gonna try to play it cool, where, I mean, I could try to take out their teleporter. There you go. Nice shot. Got him too. Let's see how we need to do this. Oh, jeez. Watch out. Watch out, huh? You know, I'm just throwing myself out at it, you know? Not a big deal. Not a big deal. Nice. Revenge in the Grave. Level 7 there. Alright, but I just went ahead and respawned. I don't know where the flower is. I'm just kind of trying to play the goal, you know, like defense. Defense is really important to me. Alright, I don't know. I feel like I weakened that enough. We gotta really get over here and try out some things. Where's this dude? There we go, we got him. We got an assist at least. I don't know who shot me. Someone shot me a lot though. They got a lot of heals going on. Nice, Anthony's getting my revive. Thank you, Anthony. Okay, I just can't tell what's happening is all. I can't tell what's happening. I really couldn't tell what was happening. They're in the middle though, watch out. Things are blowing up, but we gotta do better. All right, there's the heal guy. We gotta do better. We gotta do better, like I said. Nice. Oh, jeez. Oh, my goodness. They're shooting it. They're really making a really good push. And that's bad for us. So let's go ahead and... oh, God, they're capturing. They're capturing. They're capturing. This isn't good. They see me. God dang it. Guys, they're capturing. All right, whatever. Whatever. Oh, we gotta defend this one. This is gonna be even harder. The teleporter is not over here, so it's gonna be over the other way. So like I said, I mean, I really want to defend. I really don't want them to get the teleporter built, but you know, there are only so many options here to do that. All right, so let's see what we can do. Oh. Man, see, they're all shooting me, but I don't have my team to back me up because there's like so many people there. And really, my team needs to be there, up there with me, because it's not going to work otherwise. All right, so let's see what we got to do. I mean, I'm so far away right now. This isn't gonna. This one's gonna be easy for them to capture, I think. Nice lightning. That's crazy. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and summon a drone. Oh, great. Okay. All right. I get it. This is gonna be tough. There's even an imp over there. This is gonna be really tough. They're all already here. This is ridiculous. Thankfully, we have a good. I bet this is that the flower, Nagano. We have a good flower on our team. Whoever it is. So, yeah, I don't know. I don't know what to do. This capture point is always tough. All right. Yeah, I don't know. All right. I'm a sniper. You go out and fight. You're a tank. All right. I know. Oh my goodness. Who is shooting me so much? One of their snipers, of course. Of course. Alex boy, thank you, my boy. I'm being shot like crazy. Heal me, flower, what the heck? Okay. I don't know. Thanks, flower. Now, someone else is here.
Another flower will probably get him up too. This is absurd. Oh jeez, watch out for that rocket there. Flower, I can't do anything. Okay. Got him. Stop shooting at me! Shoot the enemies! Shoot the enemies! Shoot the enemies! At the bird. Got him. Good job. Oh my goodness. Okay. We're gonna need some potato mines here. Gosh dang it! I died. Someone's getting me up though, this is great. Thank you. I can't even see! Okay. Alright, here we go. Anyone getting me up? Nope, let's go. We have a minute left to defend. I don't think we're gonna do it. Alright, let's go. Oh, nice. One of my mines actually worked that time. Got him. They're capturing, though. It's too late. God dang it! Yeah. All right. Thank you, Minecraft dude. Oh, my God. I can't really do anything here. Yeah, it's easy to hit me when I'm running. Oh my god. Okay, forget it. Here we go. We gotta defend this one then. Maybe. I don't know. This may not work. Who knows? I'm finding it very difficult to actually defend compared to last time. But, you know, we gotta do what we gotta do, don't we? Alright. No engineers. Someone else shoot. Oh, God. What the heck? There we go. I'm level 8. Someone get my revive. If you're there, get my revive. Or not. Okay. All right, all I can hope for is that the engineer falls from my mines. All right, good job. We're still defending this area, aren't we? Who did that? Get this guy revived here. Oh my god! Alright. I think someone's reviving me somehow. Never mind. Alright, let's keep going. They got 3 minutes to capture. Oh my god, they're in. We gotta stop them. Alright, hold on. We got a bigger threat, like, right up on us. The heck? Okay. Oh god, reloading. How many times do I gotta shoot this guy? Come on! Come on! Ugh, I'm just sitting duck up there. 11% of his health left. Someone shoot him, please! Someone's reviving me. Thank you, Padre Juan. Alex Boyd Jr. Reprioritizing that. You gotta be kidding me, dude. I put 2 mines around him. Thank you for my revive again. Okay, so they're capturing a little bit. We can't let that happen, not at all. All right, what is this? Let's do, oh, I don't know what to even do over here. How did he get me? How did the flower not revive me? Okay, we're both dead is why. All right, they got a minute 45 to get in here. All right, I'm gonna try to come around from the back and get these guys shot. Oh my God, no capturing, God, freaking bird. All right, revenge from the grave though. All right, they have about halfway captured. We gotta do better. Surprised that bird actually got in there. Oh my God. Who's the biggest threat here? These guys can really pile up. I don't like that. Oh my God! Thank you. Where are the flowers? Okay, there we go. Thank you, Alex Boyd Jr. Thank you. Yes! Okay, now we gotta really... I'm gonna put some stuff up here that's gonna be a little painful for them if they happen to run into it. Is he gone? I hope so. Alright, what are we doing here? Is anyone getting this flower revived? Got him. Oh my God. Nice. 19 seconds! Oh my God. Oh my goodness, where's the chaos? Oh my goodness. We won better than we did last time! Oh my goodness, yes indeed we did! It doesn't matter how much these people target me. We stuck to our goals, we completed the objective, and we won even better than last round. So very cool. They can target me all they want. They can keep me off the field for as long as they want. But look at that, that corn ruled the earth. Flowers really ruled it that time, holy cow. Not flowers, plants. And I was second place on the team. Yes, look at that top three, that was stellar. Stellar. I had almost as many vanquishes as the top person on their team. Super cool, super cool. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to come back next time for more, and I'll see you then. Goodbye. I'm Zack Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you gotta do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. This is Otto, Egon, and I'll see you next time for more.